Hi friend, today I would like to share with you about the topic of introverts. What is an introverted person like? An introvert is often thought as a quiet, reserved, and thoughtful individual. They don't seek out special attention or social agreement. At the event can leave introvert feeling exhausted and drained. Is it bad to be an introvert? Being an introvert often considered weak. They aren't quite as good as extroverts out there, who just seem to be too light. Nothing should stop an introvert getting where they want in life, even if they don't sell themselves as a bond leader. People easily confuse the word shy and introverted. What is social introversion? Social introversion is a low set to the commonly held understanding of introversion, in that it's reference for socializing with more group instead of lack one, or sometimes it's a reference for no group at all. Solitude often referable for those who call high in social introversion. How do you introvert flush? Not surprisingly, introvert favor the more formal, traditional, and polite style of flirting. Not only do they find flirting and the dating process unappealing as a whole, but when they meet someone, they like to get to know that person slowly. They flirt are introverted, quiet, natural person people who tend to be shy. What makes introvert attractive? Introvert know what they like and they don't like. They are sort in line and are deeply connected with their value. They know what they want to get out of life and give thought at nothing. Such on self-confidence make them even more attractive and desirable. How do I know if I am an introvert? Sign you might be an introvert. Number one, need quiet to concentrate. Number two, are reflective. Number three, take time making decisions. Number four, feel comfortable being alone. Number five, don't like group work. Number six, feel tired after being in the crowd. Number seven, have new friendship but are very low with the friend. Number eight, they dream or use their imagination to work out problems. Why are introverts quiet? According to at least one study, researchers have found that introverts tend to be more easily distracted than extroverts, which is a fact or reason why introverts tend to prefer a quieter, less hair setting. If you tend to feel overwhelmed in busy social situations, you probably tend to be an introvert. Why some people introverts? Introverts have a lot of chemicals that make them feel stimulated. Extroverts don't have so much. This is why introverts tend to avoid crowded places or deadlines, things that are likely to put extra pressure on them because they already have pressure within themselves. How do introverts become successful? Here habit of successful introvert that hope can help give you the confidence you need to be yourself. Number one, build deep relationship. Number two, react plan. Number three, think before speaking. Number four, reactivity from within. Number five, don't jump to conclusion. Number six, know their limit. Number seven, independent work style. Number eight, value units. Is it good to be an introvert? Introverts are especially skilled at noticing introvert quality in order. Callum said they can tell when a person is thinking, processing, and observing, and then give them a space to do so, which makes people feel more comfortable at listening to Cam Keller. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.